Gamers on Games is sponsored in part by
New Brand Gaming, a tabletop gaming venue for gamers and hobbyists alike in the New York area. Check them out at newbrandgaming.com.
So in Gothic Doctor, your goal is to earn the most money for your practice in a single night. And that's going to be over the course of 11 rounds. So at the start of the start player's turn, they're going to advance the clock 1 hour. So everybody is going to have a starting hand of 7 cards, 6 treatment cards, and an action card. If in your starting hand you have 2 doubles or 1 triple, you have the option of taking a mulligan, which would mean you would get rid of your 6 treatment cards, you'd keep your action card. So, there are 11 regular treatment cards in the game and 1 panacea. The panacea does 2 things. 1, it's wild, so it can be used to replace any single treatment. And it's required for any legends. So a quarter of the patient deck is made up of legends. Those are people like Jacob Marley, Dracula, folks like that. And so that last icon on there for them is always going to be the panacea. So on your turn, you're going to go through 3 phases. You have... What's that?
Three phases. Denial,
right, yeah, exactly.
Sadness.
So the first one is you play an action card from your hand if you have one and if you want to. You don't have to. Then...
But you can't... Can you, I thought I read you can't do that on the first turn?
You can.
Oh,
you
the
can't
final,
do that on the final turn.
Okay, cool.
So some of the action cards have red text on them, which means that you can't play them, or you play them in a special time. You can only play 1 action card per turn, but you can have as many in your hand as you want. In addition to that, you have... So once you've done that, you then can treat a patient. You can treat 1 patient per turn by discarding the cards that you have to treat them. You place them face up in front of you. They're part of your cured pile. And they are... they're in your bonus stack. Okay? Then you draw back up. If you treated a patient, you draw back up to 7. If you did not treat a patient, you draw up to 10, and then discard down to 7. Everything costs 1 draw, whether you're taking a face-down action card, face-down treatment card, or face-up treatment card. So this is the medical library here. The only exception to that is the panacea. If the panacea is face-up, it takes 2 draws to take. So it'll lower your hand size by a little bit for that turn, but on your next turn, you'll draw back up. Okay? So I'll go first. So it is 7 p.m., darkness is falling. I am not going to play my action card right now. But I am going to... Oh, and if anybody... Does anybody have two doubles or a triple and would like to... Cool. Alright, so... I'm not going to play my action card, but I am going to play a bandage removal and a laudanum. Play that over there. Cure the mortally wounded patient. Everything is immediately replaced when you draw it, so... So I'm going to take one action card, and one face down, and that's my turn.
Okay, so we move this again? Or is it
nope, it's when it comes back around.
When it comes back, okay. All right, can you take an action? Can I look at your hand? Take the card?
So it's a non-panacea treatment card.
Okay, and
there.
All right, so I'm not going to take a patient. So I can get three treatment cards?
Yeah, so you take three draws,
mm-hmm.
and then you discard down to seven.
Okay, and since I used an action card, this is a draw? Like any card I take as a draw?
Yep, you can draw from anywhere.
Okay, so one at a time?
One at a time.
Look at each one?
Yep.
Before I take, okay. And discard pile for anything I don't want?
So discard for treatments is over there, action is over there.
I have to go back down to seven.
Yep.
So how do I get those? Like, instead of drawing a card, I could take one of those?
Yep, so you can draw from here as normal. So you can draw from all the different places if you want.
Oh, these are draws from here, too?
Yeah, so the face-up ones are draws. These are not. So I forgot to talk about bonuses, right? So these are bonuses. If you treat the right combination of patients, you can get those bonuses. For these two, these are specialist bonuses. The first two patients that came out determine them. So since a vampire was the first one out, one of them is a hematologist bonus. The other one is a spectrologist bonus. So if you've treated three of those patients, and you've treated more than any other player, you get that bonus. Then the generalist bonus, if you treat one of each of the six kinds of patients, then you get that bonus. These bonuses can be lost. So Jared, if you've treated three... sanguinolent patients and get the hematologist bonus, and Scott, you can go on and treat three as well, then neither one of you would have the
bonus. Okay.
But then when somebody got the fourth, here we go.
Well, I can't do anything, so I'll take this one.
And keep in mind that panaceas are wild. So.
Okay. Just going to use one.
No, you can use as many as you want. It only replaces one treatment. So you can't, like, play two panaceas and cure Dracula.
Oh, that's what I meant.
Yeah. Yes.
So I should always be at seven, like, at the end of my turn I should always be at seven cards, right?
Yeah. Unless you draw a face-up panacea, yes.
Okay.
But you can take that now because you're discarding back down to seven, so you would only get one more draw, but you would have to discard one fewer.
I have seven cards in my hand now because I took the one from there. And he made me discard before he took a card from me.
Right. So if you're not going to treat anybody, you're drawing up to 10, so you have three draws left.
Okay.
This will count for two draws.
That would count for two, if you want to take it. and then you discard down to 7 cards.
Okay, so I'll take this, that would count as 2.
Okay.
As my one more, I'll just draw one. And then, as I discard down to 7, so I'll get rid of a purple one. That's it.
Taking this.
So you're not treating? So anytime there are two of the same thing in the medical library, you discard one.
Okay. And I take 2 more from here?
Yep.
And then I discard down 7.
Yep.
Do you like how the cards come out?
Yeah.
Like happy.
Yeah.
Okay.
We hit a bunch of stretch goals, which was surprising. But we were able to upgrade the card quality.
As you say, is this the special backing? What do you call it? What finish did you use?
Oh, linen finish.
Linen, that's the one I was looking for. Linen, yeah.
I have a question.
Yeah.
This one has penicillin in it, so can you not use 2 penicillins in here?
So you can use... Panacea can replace anything on it. So if I had 4 panaceas and I wanted to treat him, I could play all 4.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, you can only pick up 1 panacea?
No, you can pick up as many as you want.
So what's the restriction on panacea?
So with panacea, I'm about to use one, so I'll show you.
Okay. I thought you said you can only use... Because that's what I was thinking.
It can replace... Each panacea you use only replaces 1 treat. So I'll show you in a minute.
Oh.
So to get rid of this card, I'm sorry, Maddie, I'm playing a tough case against you. The next patient you treat requires 1 of the additional cards on there. So if you treat the specter, it would be 2 exorcisms and a holy water, or exorcism and 2 holy waters.
Okay.
Or you could use a panacea for that.
That's very nice of you to apologize before you played it.
You're welcome. I just needed to get it out of my head. So I'm going to play a panacea and a silver pin acupuncture to cure the lichen throat. So this only replaces that. I can't just say, well, I'm playing a panacea, so the lichen throat is cured.
Well, I'm going to play this then.
Okay.
After treatment is complete, take one of the disused treatment cards into your hand.
Sweet.
Well, I still have to do the other on my next turn.
Yeah. Oh, right. Yeah, sorry. So I bring... him over here. Place him. And so now I'm going to draw that. Oh, I forgot to advance that. And that. And I'm going to draw. Okay, cool. Done.
It's like they all need 1 card. So I'm just picking up, so it's 1. 2. 3 cards, right? Mm-hmm. Oh, 4.
Up to 10.
Up to 10, yeah.
My turn?
Yep.
I'm going to attempt to cure Dracula.
Wow.
That's 4.
Nice.
You suck. Well, and I know that panacea was... From there, I didn't realize we can take from the board as our extra option.
I would have had him.
Alright. I'm going to do...
So then we replace
I'm going to do this guy. I have to do a second one because of this.
Mm-hmm.
So there's panacea. So I have 2 panaceas.
Okay.
And then I'm going to do a panacea for that.
Okay.
And then that for that. And that for that.
Great.
lots of points.
I get rid of, yeah. I just happen to pull them. So, do I go up to 7?
Yep, you draw back up to 7.
With this pile?
With wherever you want. You can take an action card.
Speaking of which.
Oh, yeah, why don't you draw first?
So you can draw from any mix of the places. You can draw some face up, some face down.
Okay.
Are there more of certain cards than others?
There are 5 of each of the regular treatments in the deck, and there are 13 fantasies.
There's only 5 of each card?
Yep. But once we run out, we'll reshuffle.
Okay, because there are 4 cards out of there that need holy water. I have not seen a holy water yet.
So someone is either hoarding.
Hoarding them.
Or just unlucky.
Yeah, or they're sitting down in the stack there. Alright, so it is now 9 p.m. I am not quite able to treat, so I'm going to draw. Sia. And holy water, those are my draws.
Look, there's your holy water.
After you guys took both of you on time.
So we're going to get rid of that. Oops. And get rid of. That. And that's my turn. Yep.
Good. I'll tough case you.
Okay.
And then I'll pay these 4 to capture the headless horseman.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. She gets a draw.
Cures a patient, you may cure that patient instead of the opponent. If you do, the opponent does not discard those treatments.
But that kills my turn.
No, you can cure another patient.
Oh, okay.
Pretty much he wanted that one.
I want that one.
He didn't want you to get it first.
Fine.
Well, you have the tough case on it, so
I
does
do.
That apply
yep.
to it? Okay.
So I am also using a panacea for that. So those go there.
So that's
I
yours.
I get the vampire.
I'll do the banshee then.
Unless you want to do that vampire.
Oh, there's a vampire.
Yeah, that was the first one that came up.
Oh, then yeah, I'll do the vampire. Might as well.
Okay.
So that is that, that, and that. Now, do you pick up cards before I do?
No, you do. I don't draw until the end of my turn.
Okay.
So it's unlikely that I'm going to be able to treat this turn.
Yeah. Unless you got very lucky.
Unless I got
both
very
of the
lucky.
The asylum patients.
That's right.
Yeah. Or the specters.
Okay. Alright, so I can't treat, so I draw up to 10. So I have 8 draws, now I have 6.
Does it draw up to 10, or you can draw up to 3 cards?
Up to 10.
Okay, so if I play an action card, I can actually draw 4 cards.
Correct.
Because I'll be in 6. Okay.
Alright, so I have 5 draws left.
You want me to mix this?
2, yeah. I'm good.
Alright.
Oh, and it's now 11.
I'm gonna play Hypochondriac on the Banshee. I'm gonna get her garlic.
So, take one of the handy-dandy 25-pound counters. Make sure it stays on the plus side, on the Jekyll side, rather than on the Hyde side. Oh, and then I have to discard. I'm sorry, I forgot to actually do that last turn. So whichever 3 you just drew, we'll just discard. Shared research. What that lets me do is draw 4 cards face down from the treatment deck. I choose 1 for myself. I give 1 to the rest of you. Keep in mind that's going to affect your what you draw up to next turn. So now you all have 8 cards in your hand. So you draw another bit less. I am going to cure Frankenstein's monster. Facial reconstruction, realignment of humors, trepanation, panacea.
If you open the brain, I thought that might be a problem if you're so too small. I don't want you to do that. You can also do that. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, you're so small, like, I can't. If I put the numbers on, the number will be smart.
Can I take a photo of the photo right
there? You can go right ahead and do that.
Hold on.
I'm going to treat Dracula, three pen Perseus, and
an extraction. That explains why I don't have any Perseus.
Shortly on the Invisible Man, so nice. Nobody else can get him, but I have to get him. So then I will cure the asylum patient. Can you only cure one person per round?
Only one per round.
Okay.
Yeah, in the deluxe edition, the expansion has counters, and those let you do 4 treatments per turn. And so if you can cure 2 over the course of that, you cure 2. Or you can put down partial treatments on, you know, like you could do 2 of the revenant. And
yeah.
Okay.
You said something?
Yeah, you totally screwed what I was going to do.
I know the feeling.
Yeah.
By curing the asylum patient?
No, by taking the Invisible Man.
Oh, yeah.
And then...
So, what's with this card? Is it out of play, or is it just there for some reason?
It's not in the waiting room, but, like, I have to cure it still. I don't get points until
so
I do.
Oh, so you can hold on to it until you get cured.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
It's like hiding, like, behind a bed or something.
Right.
And then I'm going to draw...
I'm going to cure the revenant? What is this?
Revenant.
Okay. So, this, then Panacea, and that.
Alright, I am going to trepanation laudanum to cure an asylum patient. And then I am going to draw back up. So I'm going to take. I'm going to burn both of my draws to get that fantasy.
Did you move the counter?
Oh, yes, thank you. 1 a.m. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more rounds. Now, on the last round, you can't play any action cards just to start planning ahead for that.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to take the Spectre. Did we play someone another Spectre, didn't we?
I think the design is all the fact that we canceled it.
I'm going to cure the vamp bite victim.
Now, on the last day, we all get one last turn, right?
Yeah.
That's the last day. You turn it, and then we all go, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, once we hit 5 a.m., that's the start of
last turn. Okay.
Seven.
I'm going to do the launch assistant. So that is these two.
That way you're separating the fucking part and then you're just going to shuffle. Start by shuffling.
All right, 2 a.m. I am going to cure the specter with panacea and exorcism. I have these cards left in my hand. I have four left, so I'm going to take two draws. On two, I get one more draw. Here we go.
What did you just turn over?
Exorcism.
What did you take?
Oh, I took the Spectre.
So this was
the and I turned over, I think, the Lab Assistant.
Okay.
I could be wrong.
Alright, I'm gonna take a bite victim.
Yep.
They're like baking them out.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then I get a power back.
Yeah.
Once a puppy is awake, they stay awake. If you use his power, he naps. If you steal a puppy or you're given a puppy, all puppies get transferred to nap. That's why they'll wake up. So after the first thing we do, everybody draws four cards.
I can't do anything. So I'm going to draw one, two, three.
Now when you're discarding, keep in mind that you can play one non-red text action card per turn.
Okay.
And at 5 a.m. you're not allowed to play any.
Okay.
So you have two more rounds where you're allowed to play action cards.
So, can I still use an action after I've drawn?
No, don't think so. Action is the start. Unless it has red text.
Start a round, everybody draw a card.
I'm going to cure the werewolf.
You hear the werewolf.
So that's that for that, and then two panacea for each of those.
Action cards or reaction cards? Action cards
are anything that does not
reaction. Yeah. A reaction card is basically someone tries to do something, they say no. Can we
shuffle
while
you go? Yeah, sure.
I'll take that.
Okay.
So I just need one more.
Has one card left.
It's 3 a.m. and I am going to treat. And I'm going to treat the lab assistant.
I'm going to use Watch and Learn.
Okay.
Passive.
Now, I have treated one of each kind, so I get the generalist bonus.
So how do you know if you treated each one
so,
of each?
So, you just have to... So the names are at the bottom there, card the color on the back as well.
It says all the different ones.
So you have 1, 2, 3... 4, 5. You need a. You need an insane patient.
Okay.
Then.
So lost this game.
So there are 3 rounds left.
You can either put something on yours like he did, or you can attack on a hard dog with one of the legendary. You don't have to. Sometimes people are running hard dog. I think you know. Not even like
money. I'm going to draw half the thing.
Is there any advantage to securing the same creature?
Only a vampire's
bonuses.
So for vampire, enforce the spectres?
Yeah, for any of the red ones, for the gray ones.
Okay.
Okay, so my turn.
Yep.
I'm going to use 2, 3, 4, and cure my invisible man.
Nice.
Because I can't wait until he's cured. Then I will draw.
It's very cool. Spinner?
Yeah.
It's very cool.
Turned out nice. We're having him put a black plastic piece in the middle anyway, though, instead of the white, just to try to...
Is that just the Kickstarter edition, or is every box going to have that?
Every box going to have that.
It's really cool. I like it a lot.
Yeah, the only things that are exclusively Kickstarter are these cards and the sleeve. Yeah, we had 3 extras, so John whipped up one of Jeff and me and him.
I'm going to cure the Spectra.
Create your own.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we have 1 extra space, so we figured, why not? That way anything people want to do that's copyright infringement, they can do.
This is a...
Dual treatment. That's actually a tri-treatment.
It's a triple treatment, yeah.
Yeah, since they're 11.
Oh.
Yeah, those are Kickstarter exclusive too. Though, I mean, you know, let's be honest, they'll eventually... You're taking the audio off, though. Right?
Yes.
Okay, good.
I am now. I didn't realize we were being... I should have checked the script.
Because we stopped playing. So
exactly.
Just cut this piece.
You're good?
Yep.
All right, it is 4 a.m. There's only 2 rounds left. This is the last round when you can play action cards. If you have them in your hand after this round, they just stay in your hand and clog up space. You can't discard them to draw more. All right, I am going to cure the bite victim.
Actually, I'll see him.
Okie dokie.
That's so dramatic of you.
Why not? And I'll do that.
Actually, I'm going to play a second opinion.
Boom.
What's it do? Okay. So, I keep them?
So, you keep those cards. You,
okay.
Actually, at this point, if you want to, you can cure a different patient in the waiting room.
Okay. Not really.
Done. All right. So, I'm going to treat the bike victim.
Those are cool.
Yeah.
I think it looks really nice.
Yeah. It came out really well. Alright, so now I have 4 draws. Alright, 3 draws. 1.
So, in front of you, you can basically basically say no one else gets to do that. There's no one else gets to do that. You get to do all your stuff and then the order and then you can switch directions. That this card will change the other direction.
Ah.
Draw, sorry. Everybody draws the card and passes one. And if Ranger changes direction, everything goes in that direction.
Cheating.
Wait, what are you doing?
Cheating. Forgot to discard the last turn.
It's on film now. We know you're all a cheater.
I knew I'd put those cards out.
Go to the team.
That's how I feel right now. I was really hoping I could get my bite victim.
I know. I know you were.
Now I'm down to 6 cards.
Oh, right. But on the plus side, you get to draw back.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so I get to draw 4 cards. So I'll take that as 2. And so I have to draw to 9.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
If you had these,
I'm going to go find over my hands right now.
And then
I should have played this earlier. I don't know why I didn't. Discard to treat 2 patients during your treatment phase.
Yeah.
So if I wanted to treat 2 patients, I can't. Yeah, I should have done that before.
After this turn, it gets discarded.
Oh,
but it won't clog up your hands.
So. Right. So I'm going to treat the silent patient.
Okay.
So it's 2. I don't know if I could treat another, actually.
Well, let's see.
No. No.
Oh, good gracious. No.
It's fine. So now I have all of them. Too, right?
Do you? Okay.
I believe so.
So you have bestial, you have insane, you have phantasmal,
yep.
Reanimated,
yep.
Sanguinolent,
yep.
And scientific.
Do I have scientific?
Yes. Lab assistant. Good.
Awesome.
All right, so this is the last round. There's no sense in drawing back up at the end of this round.
Oh, so should I draw?
No, you should.
You still have one more turn yet.
Yeah, you have one more turn. This is my final turn.
But I can't use this on my last turn.
Right, so any action cards still in effect are discarded.
Yeah, I should have played that earlier.
Princess Puffy. Boom. She's out of game, she's out of game. Leg and throat.
She calls the commander.
That's it.
So now you can use your
like that?
That's exactly like that.
Yeah, yeah, a little something like that.
And then I would use bandage and a panacea to cure the bite victim.
100-pound bite victim.
And that's 3 vampires, so I...
That's 3 vampires, yeah.
Let me see if I can cure anything.
And then... Yeah, I think that's all I should.
Well, yeah.
To figure out my points.
Okay. I can do the witch.
Yep.
Well, actually, can I do? No.
Mm-mm.
No, the witch is the only thing I can do.
And then doesn't he come back out? All right, rack him up. So I find the easiest way to do is just organize them in sets of 100.
375.
$350, you bastard.
Good thing I went with getting the bite victim instead of the legendary.
$375 plus that. Oh, right. So $375, $425, and these bonuses too, right? Do we do the bonuses for the vampire? And
yeah, he gets the bonus and he gets the bonus.
Okay,
we
so
didn't.
Unless you have more than three.
I might.
Phantasms. I know you.
I have
that many.
Oh, if you.
I have two spectres.
You have three spectres.
Oh, I have three spectres.
You have
yeah.
three phantasmal, so nobody gets the bonus.
All right, so I have 425.
All right, so 150, 200, 275.
So who won?
You did.
Oh, cool.
Nice.
Good game.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I think we back to Kickstarter.
I hope so. Otherwise, we're not friends anymore. If you don't give me money, our friendship is predicated on you giving me money.
That makes complete sense.
Yeah. That's why I'm supporting Dave on Patreon, because
that's what friends do.
Because that's what friends do. Friends have to give each other money or they're not friends.
Makes sense. Sorry, I just want an overall shot.
No worries. Just want to make sure my groin wasn't in the way.
And that's on camera.
Fantastic.
All right, that should be good. You're good.
Good, yourself?
Yeah. It didn't work.
Apparently you don't play cards that often.
I play them less.
Can I ask where you got your printing done?
At Magic.
Oh, that's right. Yes.
Here for you, then.
They ship it overseas to be done.
Yep.
It's almost like an intermediary.
Gamers on Games is sponsored in part by... And by viewers like you.